Come on in.
Hey everybody, welcome to the channel. My name is DJ KO and this is the beautiful Kimberly Joe. We are headed to the barn at JJT's farm.
If you say so.
And we are going to party with Monica and John and their whole family. We're really super excited.
They're awesome people.
They are. So let's get to the party. Hey, my beautiful people. We made it, we set up, we're all ready, good to go. I just wanted to give you a quick tour of the layout. Can't wait to get things started. Let's go. Oh, you look quite lovely, Miss Kimberly Joe. Why don't you step out into the light so I can get a gander. Come on out into the light. Oh, I'll put some heavenly sounds right there. So what are you up to now?
I'm going over my party itinerary, and just checking out the names, making sure the timeline is on point. That's what I'm doing.
Nice. Yeah. Everything is all set?
Everything's all set.
Hello, friends and family. How are you? Is everybody glad to be here today?
Yeah.
Are you ready to party?
Everybody, we're gonna get ready to bring this party and get it started with couple number one.
Bring them out, bring them out.
And that is Alexis, escorted by Thomas. Give them a big round of applause. Couple is Natalie, escorted by Tommy. Natalie and Tommy, come on out.
Bring them out, bring them out, bring them out.
Last but certainly not least, man of honor, maid of honor, and best man, Dustin, Melinda, and Blake.
Bring them out, bring them out.
Friends and family, if you can stand up from your seats and please get ready to welcome once again Mr. and Mrs. Small.
Time.
birthday, everybody. So this is Monica and John, and this is a couple of days later, and we're meeting at Dunkin', where it all began. And no, K&K is not affiliated or sponsored by Dunkin', although Mr. and Mrs. Dunkin', if you're watching, you can definitely hook us up with some free lattes.
Yes.
But anyway, So tell us a little bit about the process of putting it all together.
You guys made it come together.
Mostly, yeah.
Yeah, it would have been lost.
Well, we first started off with kind of what you envisioned.
Yep.
And then we kind of went from there.
Yeah, yeah. Everyone thought she was the wedding thing. And well, she basically is.
Yeah,
but
we would have been lost.
I think that we noticed that there was no one there to take that role, so that we've done it so many times. So it just kind of felt natural, like, they need help. Let's help them out.
All right, we'll just do it tomorrow.
Yeah, because I forgot like the order that we were supposed to be in and everything. And then
what did your parents think?
Oh, they loved it.
Yeah,
everyone.
Everyone was like, it was so beautiful. It was so put together.
I'm like,
thank God.
Good thing that was, because I wasn't.
Yeah.
I wasn't prepared.
You made it seem like you were.
I'm always ready.
My thing was, don't look at anyone.
Yeah.
Don't look at anyone.
Because you were getting nervous.
Yeah. I'm gonna like lose it. I'll start bawling.
You're standing up there. I'm just staring at her.
Yeah. We're literally just staring at each other. Like, oh god.
I couldn't look away. I would have lost all concentration.
What would you recommend to newlyweds? Like, they're just getting into like getting their wedding together.
Start early.
Okay.
Yeah. Start early.
Find the right ones to help you.
Yeah. It'll be worth the money.
Yeah. You think you're ready, but it's Friday night. I'm like, oh my.
Yeah, we're like scrambling. We're like, okay, is everything done? Yeah, we really loved you guys. It was great. You guys did a really good job.
Awesome.
Yeah, for
sure. A wedding planner, DJ, and one.
All right, triple fist.